After Maruti car project was started, Mr. O. Suzuki-san desired that some percentage of 800cc cars should be fitted with air conditioners. He advised Lalit to go in for Denso collaboration to set up air conditioning system in India.
エアコンをですね、インドで普及するというふうになかなか一般の人は思わなかったんですけど、それをライトスリーさんはいやいや10年先20年先には必ずエアコンが使われるであろうと、で今までに生産して、スブロスさんが販売されたのは全部で500万台ということで大変な数でですね、しかもそれが街の中でいっぱい走っていると、どうか一つこれから今25年ですから、あと25年経った50年100年200年に向かってですね、今まで生産した500万台これを1000万台2000万台と、もっともっとインドの自動車というのはこれから多くなりますから、1億台の販売ができるというふうに思ってますから、ぜひ成功していただくように、残されたミセス・ラリット・スリーさん、それからラメッシュ・スリーさん、そしてお嬢さん、社長をやっていらっしゃいますから、これからも一生懸命力を合わせて頑張っていただきたいと思います。どうも今日はおめでとうございました。
In 1984, Mr. Tanabe, then Senior Managing Director, asked me to find out Indian partners. Then I met Mr. Rohit Suri. I was very much impressed by his aggressive personality. In 1982, when Suzuki Motor decided to come to India, that initial capacity was 1 lakh passenger car. But Suzuki-san told us, by end of 20th century, the total demand in India market will be at least 3 lakhs passenger cars. In the early 1990s, Subros made big investment. Some of top executive of Denso had an apprehension that investment is too much. Such a big decision for investment made by three brothers brought further development and prosperity to Subros.
And on 12th of August 1985, Lalit signed a joint venture with Denso Corporation, Suzuki Motor Corporation, and that's how Subros was established.
Vision of Mr. Lalit Suri, which made Subros possible at a time where OEMs were not making factory-fitted cars, and to think that in the future there would be a market for a million plus air conditioners in India was amazing. And I think today we need to celebrate and recognize the vision of the man who could see so far into the future. At the same time, Ramesh Suri, who has made this possible, And Shraddha Suri, who has taken over the reins of Subros, I think also need to be congratulated, because it is their joint effort which has led Denso to have so much confidence in this company in India that they've decided to make an investment here to set up R&D facilities. The first time Denso has gone outside Japan for such an activity.
In 1985, the feeling was that 50,000 installed capacity will not be a viable project.
Maruti car was a proud moment for every Indian. Subros was part of that history and has been standing strong behind Maruti since then. We at Subros are very proud of our heritage and our contribution to both the Indian auto industry as well as the nation at large.
We at Subros are India's largest and integrated manufacturers of automobile air conditioning. We bring in state-of-the-art technologies from Denso and further innovate it through our unique Indian engineering to meet the requirements of the customers in terms of cost and specifications. The biggest growth for the company in terms of capability came with setting up of R&D center and tool room in 2003, followed by major expansion of manufacturing facilities at Manesar and Pune in 2006.
Started supplying new Suzuki model air conditioning systems from a meager volume of 15,000 units per year. We have now grown up to almost about 55 to 60,000 units per month.
मैं पिछले 25 सालों से इस कंपनी में काम कर रहा हूं. जब मैंने ज्वाइन किया था तो यहां कोई भारत में कोई एयर कंडीशनर तक नहीं जानता था. मैं भी बड़ा सरप्राइज था एयर कंडीशनर क्या होता है, लेकिन आज हम इंडिया में नंबर वन एयर कंडीशनर सप्लायर है. इस टाइम सुब्रोज में करीब 3,000 से ज़्यादा एम्प्लॉई हैं और सारे एक फैमिली की तरह रहते हैं.
We'll be right back.
Subros had set itself a new target. We've called it 1525. What this literally means is 2,500 crores by 2015. We aim to get there by expanding both our product base, where we're getting into other thermal products like radiators, as well as our customer base. We're getting into commercial vehicles, where we believe there's huge potential. Subros strives to be a technology leader propelled by a very strong value system.
Always value your relationships and never give up your pursuit for perfection.
उठी है आसमां छूने विश्वास को लेकर ललित विश्वास को लेकर उठी है आसमां छूने नई उम्मीद की बाहें उठी है आसमां छूने नई उम्मीद की बाहें नई उम्मीद की बाहें उठी है आसमां छूने नई